period. I'm heading to Cleveland.
Yeah, he won. Oh, wow. Hey, you got to call that. It's goaltender interference.
Now we got Pendenza going after Schein. That was a mistake.
Oh, that was a big mistake, man.
Joe Pendenza just got clobbered by Dominik Schein, and he just found out what we know and how tough that kid is.
Yeah, Schein's going to take a penalty for goaltender interference, and he should. He lost his way, and he ran over the goaltender, and I don't have a problem with that penalty. But Pendenza, you know, you got to go after the guy who runs your goalie,
yep.
And he picked the wrong guy.
And they're getting